Hey, how's it going? Well, I finally got my Pennsylvania driver's license. It's the first time I've had a license from a state other than Washington. Even when I lived in Portland, Oregon for almost a year, I hadn't switched over. When I had lived in Eureka, California, I hadn't switched over. I was about to, but I didn't. When I lived in Texas for a few months, I hadn't switched that over either. So maybe this is just primarily symbolic, but for me it's kind of a big thing.